Hello guys, this is the Media Freak 101. What am I doing? That's my old channel name. Hey guys, Celestial Fuhrer here. And back on another part of Sonic Boom Rise of Lyric. In the last time in the Let's Play, we confronted Lyric. And now we have to go see Cliff. So yeah, that's pretty much it. What's this?
Anyone see a way forward?
Vehicles have platforms on them. Can we raise them?
It's working! Keep going!
Suggests we lower this plank so we don't have to go down there anymore. Good call. We are here. We need to find Cliff as quickly as possible. We need to find out what is going on and what we unleashed. What do you know about an ancient tomb with a giant snake in it?
Can't say I know much. Oh, but I do know about an ancient prison with a giant snake in it.
Well, how about you tell us about that one?
The snake's name is Lyric, and he was locked away to prevent him from destroying all life in the world. He's the last surviving member of a long-lost civilization called the Ancients. They harvested all the energy they needed from powerful crystals. Despite their advanced technology, the Ancients lived in perfect harmony with nature, except for Lyric, who schemed to steal the crystals and use them to power an army of machines. When the Ancients found out, they imprisoned him. He's an evil, ruthless, dangerous, pitiless, remorseless monster. Thank goodness he's locked up for all eternity.
You might have accidentally unleashed him on the world.
Not cool, Sonic. But you might still be able to stop him. Lyric needs those crystals to reboot his arm. His first move will be to go after them. You gotta get him first.
How do we find him?
If that prison is still functioning, there must be a crystal nearby. That's a good place to start. If you have any other questions, my buddy Quincy here can answer them.
What if I have questions? Let's get to those mines. We haven't any time to waste.
Yeah, that's what I meant by so you need to collect more of those parts earlier than the last one.
This is amazing! This is a part of their history that will never be seen again. Maybe we should take them all.
The Ava is a machine that will allow you to look at the world and find objects and things that can't be seen with the naked eye. Try and use it now.
My girlfriend, actually.
It appears to be a dead end.
I think this is a hidden area.
Looks like we stumbled onto a hidden area.
Yeah, Ava's actually the name of my girlfriend, so... Yeah.
Right,
I found that... I found it funny that they put the name... That the name of the machine is the name of my girlfriend.
Chamber. Now we just need to find a way to get the crystal.
So we're getting our first power. So we're getting our first precursor, our first crystal in the game. I'm sorry, but these things just remind me of the precursor orbs from Jak and Daxter. I'm sorry, they just do.
Thank you.
so obviously we can and will help. We're a pretty big deal.
Thank you.
All right, Amy, time to shine. Let's go get those miners. Okay, to the mine we go. Let's free some miners. This has a familiar ring to it.
That was so corny. These jokes in this game are cornier than the ones in Pac-Man The Ghostly Adventures, the video game. I swear. First worker.
One more left.
So it looks like we're almost done with this mission.
Stop it, son!
more famous.
Amy, here comes a fight. Bring it on.
Break dancing knuckles.
Another crystal is in the abandoned ancients factory. Make your way over there and see what you can find.
This is all we were supposed to do the whole time. We were supposed to go to the freaking tomb and put the crystal in. I did not know that. Like, for real, I did not know that.
Dead end. But it looks like we can find a way. I got mine!
Somewhere. Wonder I'm so tired all the time.
The people have no idea that Lyric is out there. We have to stop him fast.
But since the Lyric Termite's ears and wants to destroy the world, he ain't no robot army.
No, duh.
Whoa!
too many rings.
That took no effort at all.
This place has been abandoned for a long time. What do you think they did here?
The rooms don't indicate anything specific. There are no real markings. I wonder if this was a hidden facility.
Looks like we have this place all to ourselves.
There's only one way to find out what's inside. Shall we? I'm certain this will be a fascinating experience.
Fascinatingly dumb.
Dang. Anyway, I'm about to end out the part right here. The next part of this, we're gonna go into the tomb, so yeah, the Ancient's Factory, so yeah. Peace out, Les Drew.